What? No, thank you all.
A hard choice to make.
Oh no.
Coragio. He's out of his power suit!
Say God bless you all. Thank you for your support, y'all. I love y'all.
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there.
Something else.
All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
Okay.
I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder.
That's cool, yo.
Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. So I can join you.
Yeah, she got wedged in tight.
No big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders pull me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Badasses. Like you.
What the heck? Glitchy. Really glitchy, y'all. That's a glitch part.
Woo! We made it! We just gotta get into a mood.
A crate of Hyperion shell!
After we kill this asshole! This is kind of fun! Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the auto shot controls are damaged! Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need you on Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger. I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain. If you die.
All right. New plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base. We can kiss that cold goodbye.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
Nah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and, lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick. So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Does this container have restraints, or... Great.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
Come on, hurry. We gotta get to Elpis and find that jamming signal.
Stayed behind to
eject
the pod, I might well have died on
Helios. Yo, level 3, y'all.
Alright, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Okay. Let's get ready, y'all. It's cool.
Open fire! Oh, crap. Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh.
Pop so, like grapes.
Here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.